So now we've got the spit roaster all ready. And we've got all the heat beads all ready to go. And we've got the pork roast, it's been marinating. So that's all good. Get it in there and let's see how we go. So slide that forward and I'll put the motor on. Yeah, look at that. All set up, ready to go. All right, now we'll switch it on. We'll just check that weight. We'll see how that weight goes. Alright, that's not too bad. It's good like that. It's not sort of jerking around too much. It's just spinning, just nice. Got some good heat coming out of that. So what I might do, I might pull some of that marinade back over it. Just while it's rolling around. Smells so good. Alright, now we'll close it up and we'll just let it sit for a bit and see how we go. We'll get back to you. What's it been, about 20 minutes?
Yeah.
So we'll just check it out. Oh yeah, looking good. Should crackle up nice. Beautiful, nice and slow cook. It smells beautiful. Awesome, all in this old style cooker I made. needs a bit more. Roaster, guys, nice and easy.